In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to add a chatbot to your Google site in just 5 minutes. Integrating a chatbot can enhance your site's interaction and customer engagement significantly. So, let's get started. First, we're going to head over to ElfSite. ElfSite is a platform that provides ready-to-use widgets for your website, including AI-powered chatbots. Open your browser and navigate to the ElfSite website. Once you're there, you'll want to find the catalog option and give it a click. In the catalog, we'll be searching for the chatbot widget. Simply type chat into the search bar and you'll see the available options come up. Today, we're focusing on the AI chatbot, so click on that to start customizing the widget you want to add to your site. Next, you'll need to select a template for your chatbot. ElfSite offers a variety of templates you can choose from, each designed to fit different needs and aesthetics. Take your time to browse through them and pick one that resonates best with your website's style. Once you've made your decision, click Continue with this template. Now you're going to need the URL of your Google site. Paste it into the provided space and click Analyze. This step is crucial as it helps tailor the chatbot to better fit and function on your specific site. After analyzing, it's time to publish your widget. Head over to the Publish button and click it to proceed. ElfSite offers different pricing plans, but for our demonstration we're going to click Select on the free plan. This option provides enough features for basic use without any cost. Once your widget is published, you'll receive a unique code. This code is what you'll use to embed the chatbot into your Google site. Click on Copy Code and make sure it's safely on your clipboard. Now let's transition to your Google site. Navigate to your site and click on the option to embed, which you should see as a small symbol. Select Embed Code. Here is where you paste the code you copied earlier. Adding the code might seem a bit techy, but it's truly straightforward. Once the code is in, click on Next. The final step is to click on Insert. This action places the chatbot widget onto your site, ready for use by your visitors. And there you have it, a fully functional chatbot integrated into your Google site, enhancing your visitor interaction and overall site experience. Feel free to experiment with widget settings and templates to tailor it perfectly to your needs. Thanks for watching and enjoy the new interactive capability on your Google site.